It's a body I design kit car for the Infiniti G35 chassis. Uses a 03 to 07 G35. Relatively easy to build, inexpensive build. Gives you a nice look of a factory supercar, but you can build it in your own garage. This got three-piece wheels on it, big brake kit. This particular car has been converted to all electric, so you have real supercar power. It's 600 foot-pounds of torque the second you touch the gas. So a lot of stuff's going to electric. We felt, why not? You know, we're debuting a new body design. Why not go crazy? At my shop, we're the design of the body and the interior. The electric conversion is done by a different company, EVnetics in St. Petersburg. So they're the ones who taught me exactly what I needed. They gave me kind of a sample. I said, that's what I want once you put it in my car. So that's basically all the electric is. It's a 46 kilowatt lithium-ion pack, and it's a twin 9-inch motor setup. We're looking at about 100 miles range for 3 hours of charge. So it's pretty decent for a conversion. With the electric in front and all the batteries in the rear, you have pretty good weight distribution. It's pretty even. All of the electric, the twin 9-inch motors, are going to a transfer case, and that transfer case is mounted up to the original 6-speed of the G35. So from the 6-speed manual transmission back, it's all stock G35 drivetrain. This isn't individual wheel technology, any of that. It's you take your gas motor out and put this right in the place of it. So everything else is all the G35. The conversion that we sell, the interior that we sell, is very affordable to do on the G35 as a stock. Electric conversion's pricey, and it's not too much the components as it is the batteries. You know, the battery technology hasn't really caught up right now, so you know, there's $20,000 in batteries in the car. It's lithium ion. They're 3-volt batteries each. There's 70 of those. So it turns out to be a 46 kilowatt pack. It's a kit car, so everybody builds it to their own specifications. This is our demo car built to our specifications, so it's not like we're producing, you know, VIN numbers and selling you finished cars. It's kind of we give you the body kit, interior, install it, and then let you put your own finishing touches on it. So your running gear is your choice.